The power is back on for Columbia residents after an outage this morning. Good evening, everyone. I'm Jim Reek.
And I'm Maddie Heidenreich. Columbia Water and Light was unable to provide any specific information about the outage, but we went out and talked to some residents about what happened when they were waking up. Police confirmed that three people were injured in a shooting in the downtown area. Multiple shots were fired near the corner of 10th and Broadway about 12:30 this morning. The downtown area was back to normal this afternoon, but early this morning, the crime scene tape and numerous law enforcement vehicles gave Columbia a look far from normalcy. Officers in the area responded when they heard several gunshots. Columbia police say one victim had multiple gunshots to the lower body. Medics brought another victim to University Hospital with gunshot wounds to the hand. Police do not have information regarding the third victim at this time. A fight broke out early this morning in downtown Columbia at the same intersection that we are all too familiar with. Tonight was the last time to visit a longtime Jefferson City Entertainment landmark. I was one of the last to step through the doors of the Truman Four Theater. For 43 years, this building has served up a lot of films to the people in the seats. Connie Wade has spent some time in those seats.
Since it opened, it's part of the history of Jeff City, part of my history and my children's.
The final showing occurred tonight at 5:30, and Jim actually tells me he worked at that iconic theater in his high school days. Missouri gamblers may not be as willing to risk it all thanks to a pending bill.
Why losing money may not be the only thing on their minds, that's coming up. Remember Joplin, our words, our stories, their hope is available at Amazon Books.
Very neat. The first fatal accident involving a commercial flight in more than 4 years.
After the break, investigators piece together the puzzle.
A Marys County judge postponed court hearing today between Dixon and his former co-worker in the Bell Police Department. Mahaney contends that Dixon stalked and harassed her. Marys County Sheriff said they received a complaint about Dixon from the Bell Police Department. Democrat Ed Markey did some last-minute campaigning today ahead of tomorrow's special senatorial election in Massachusetts. Markey spent time meeting supporters in a coffee shop in Springfield. Some in Mid-Missouri are trying to cool off these statistics. KOMU8's Teek Dulipanko is live in Jefferson City to provide some helpful tips to tell you what you can do to help beat that heat.
Summer staples can be the season's most fashionable health hazards. Flip-flops, strappy sandals, wedges. There you go.
I don't have them on
Not
today.
Good. And the pedicures to go with them make this a busy time of the year for podiatrists.
NBC's Brittany Glassner gets the summer feet 411. Here's a look at what's new right now. Forecasters say a tropical storm off Mexico's Pacific coast may reach hurricane status today. Cosme currently has winds of 65 miles per hour, but is gaining strength. The National Hurricane Center in Miami says the storm will generate large swells off Mexico's coast through Wednesday morning. An eastern Missouri man is facing two counts of assault for allegedly attacking a teenager who asked about mowing the man's lawn. A very odd story. Hundreds of people from all over the state converged on Columbia this weekend for the 29th annual Show Me State Games.
They managed to pull everything off perfectly during the 30-minute show. You worked for Jon Bon Jovi, right?
I did some backstage work with them.
I'm transitioning from the robots to the real rock star.
Right.
So that's wild. Did you get to meet him and everything?
Well, he walked past me, and I was just a little too starstruck, so I kind of waved and smiled a little
bit. Did you do this?
A little bit.
Hi.
You know what? The same thing happens to me whenever I'm out and about. People are like, oh.
So starstruck.
Looky there.
They can't even speak.
Eric Aldridge.
They just wave awkwardly, right?
Right.